All right, next game, next game. All right, this is gonna be a bit chill here at the end. Movie game. I don't think this game exists on Twitch. So, Barbie and the magic of Pegasus, PogChamp. Comfortable. Do you have game capture? It should be on. Watch tutorial and intro. I don't know what the fuck that means. This game is scuffed. This game is very scuffed. Game capture is having a hard time. I'm not getting a proper fucking menu. Do you see this or no? You don't see this. I guess I have to move on to capture. Isn't there supposed to be sound? Do you guys have sound right now? Oh yeah, right. Alright, I'm just gonna take a leak, yeah?
Don't smash it, okay? Don't smash it!
Alright, that's not Barbie. Oh, but it is. It's Barbie's escape from haunted hotel or something. Fuck, this feels so fucking scuffed. Oh no, this game doesn't have edge of the monitor screen lock thingy majiggy, mouse lock. Where are the fucking options, dude? Receiver instructions, I don't know the fuck. Review sighting? They're not. You know what? I'm just gonna fucking.
Hello?
Maya, it's Hannah.
Hannah, where are you? You all went off and left me behind. Where are you now? What's this number?
We've all booked into a hotel up the road. How far away are you?
I don't know. I'll have to call when I get there.
You can't. There's no signal.
Well, it doesn't matter. Just go to bed, Hannah.
Well, listen. Make sure you're...
Make sure you what? And you get that last part. Fuck, that's a lot of bullet parts.
Ah, Maya, I presume. Don't be alarmed. Your friends booked you in. Let me just check.
Who hides under the counter?
Oh, yes, room 101. It's all been paid for, so you don't have to worry about anything. You're very nice friends. Very nice. And there's quite a few of you I see as well. Nice to see so many fresh, young faces. For a change. You're here for the music festival in town, I presume?
Yeah, we were supposed to be camping there tonight, but...
There's hardly weather for that, is there? will you be staying for breakfast?
I don't think so. We'll probably just get going.
That's fine. And if you don't mind me asking, Maya, would you be interested in the entertainment tonight?
Tonight?
Starts around midnight, usually. It's me doing it, actually. Comedy. I do this comedy character called Hugo Punch. He's sort of this comedic sociopath. Says things that you're not supposed to say and that sort of thing. It's quite popular with students.
I don't think so. We're all just going to bed, I think.
Are you sure I can't twist your arm on this?
It's okay, I'd rather just go to bed. Sorry.
Fine.
Which way are the rooms?
Just take the lift. You're on the first floor.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, and then drop your key off in the box, if you will, Maya, please, tomorrow.
Okay.
Best show in town and no takers. Who needs proper entertainment when you've got YouTube and My Face or whatever? Stupid, uncultured.
You look like rude children. They're naughty.
Don't start this again.
What, the game is very loud?
I don't want to hear it, okay? Not tonight!
Naughty children are bad eggs. They need to be taught a lesson.
Don't want to skip the intro, though, by mistake.
Shut up! Just shut up! You always do this! They're paying customers! They haven't done anything to you! Just leave them alone!
Bad eggs need cracking. Whack them hard and crack the shell. Kick them down the stairs to hell.
You know what you need to do, Jimmy. Show them who's boss. That's the way to do it.
She's sleeping with clothes on.
That's it. Go to sleep.
this is the device you found. Select this to switch it on. Alright, can I get a fucking menu first? If you say it's very loud. I don't know how to fucking menu, dude. It can detect spirits' voices if you are near enough to them. Alright, hang on. Let me go ahead and switch. Game capture, see if it works. Doesn't work. Alright. If you haven't seen it, go to the menu and watch the tutorial video before you continue. Really? This is Jimmy Hall, the proprietor and dangerous psychopath. Jimmy hides wherever he can. Around corners. And in the shadows. They're sneaking up behind me. He can't hide on the stairs. Or on the ground floor. Or in the basement. What the fuck is this shit, dude? If Jimmy sees you move away out of his line of sight. What? What? I don't. What is this, dude? Alright, whatever. Start conversations with spirit by asking introductory questions. Okay. If there is no reply, there are no spirits around. A loud noise means there is a spirit in a high energy state near. Okay, I have a question.
Is anyone there? Is anyone there?
I guess not. I guess we just go here. Wait, so we are on the ground floor. He can't be here, right? Oh, arcade room. You need to find a compass and scrying mirror. Why? That was never explained. Hello? Any Tekken ghosts can teach me?
Welcome to Uganda!
Is someone there? Is someone there?
Maybe they don't want to talk to me. Alright.
Locked. Too dark ahead. Alright, back we go. I guess we have to go up the elevator. Or the stairs, I guess. Maybe I should head to the fucking reception again and get some keys. Hello?
Is someone there?
And a cook? Cook ghosts?
Who's there? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, I'm fucking looking, dude. Alright, we'll go up. We need to find a compass and a scryer. In here, maybe. I can't fucking enter? Alright. Going up. No, this is way too scary with the lights off. You don't understand. Alright, wait, we're on. This is ground floor, right? Then we go one. Or LG is. I don't know which one is. Alright.
Some people in chat are saying that this is footage from one of my hotels. Totally fake news. My hotels don't have murdering psychopaths nor ghosts in them. Only me. Smiley face.
All right, search here. You found an old wooden paddle or beater? Yeah, then maybe fucking take it, or what?
Welcome to Yukon.
You noted the wooden paddle. Why am I not taking it? Self-defense. Aha! Key labeled storeroom. And a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. Strike keys, okay. Doors can be locked or unlocked with the right key. You don't say. Okay. Anyone here?
Is someone there?
I wanna ask about this shit.
Is someone there?
It doesn't work. Cause there are no fucking ghosts. I'm retarded. Fucking master key, dude. Where's the fucking light switch? I need to craft a fucking torch. Alright, fuck it. Wait, can I go in here? No. Alright, no one is there. We're good to go. Was this the room I was in? No. Alright, let's see what we got here. Comp ass! I knew it. Alright. And you found the deadlock key to room 102. What? What does that mean? I'm in room 102. What is a deadlock? I don't get it. Oh, it means you can lock him out. Well, so wait, the compass? Where's the compass?
Is anyone there?
Hello, everybody. My name is Yvonne. Assassin. I am here to tell you to please Twitch Prime Forsen. Thank you and have a good day. Go check.
Thank you, sir, for the free advertisement. Alright, I came from the night.
Welcome to Uganda.
Let's find the lost one. Scryer.
Welcome to Uganda.
Alright, labeled storeroom. I have a lot of storeroom.
Welcome keys. To Uganda.
You already have a compass. Uh oh, I forgot to check if he's here. Yeah, we're looking, dude. Alright. Deadlock key. Oops. Yo! Syringe and bottle of diazepam medicine. Maybe I should take it. I did take it. Alright, very good. Alright. Monka S. Monka S. Alright, we gotta follow the compass. Hey! Easy! It doesn't have a peek hole though. Let's see what we got here.
Is anyone there?
Anyone there? Storeroom ghost?
Is anyone there?
Fucking useless. Yeah, what is this? There's nothing here. I can get. Fucking bullshit, dude. I wasted a key for nothing. Six. Floor one. scrying mirror reveals hints and clues when used in dark places. You can only use the scrying mirror when the icon is visible. Either by the door, in rooms, or in the ground floor kitchen. Use the mirror to see clues about where to go or which item to use next. It will also help you locate lost keys, compasses, and the ghost box if it's stolen. The fuck are you talking about? You see your deepest desires.
Was that the kitchen?
I didn't see. I looked like the kitchen. Travelers? No, no travelers. Then we leave. Is this where we came from? I can't tell. I don't think so. All right. All this stuff. It said LG. But was that a warning? Not to go to LG or what? Is that where he's currently at? He found a chef's hat. I always wanted a chef's hat. Wait, that might go well with my kitchen. Do this. All right. Fortunately for us, Jimmy is AFK. It's too soon to use it. Any ghosts in here?
Is someone there?
Alright.
The price of Bitcoin is closing in on the all-time high of $20,000. We are going to $100,000. Bet in before FOMO or have fun staying poor.
Get in before FOMO. I said FOMO right now. And that's why it's 20K. Spoiler, Brink, Farok, Luminal, Balalang, thank you for 1 year, dude. Aluna, Uzulmas, and Lollar Mittens, welcome back. Dev Dono. Bitcoin Dev Dono.
Welcome to Uganda.
Alright, we came from. Fuck, it's dark. Too dark to see. Show me, mirror. What's in the room? That's unlucky. The basement. It wants us to go to the basement. Alright. But first, why is that door open?
Welcome to Uganda.
Hello?
Is someone there?
Got a lot of items though. Room 120. That I do not have. Maybe this one. That's the wrong key. Ugandan key. Alright. The fuck is this door? There's some poop on the floor. Oh, it's the rug pattern. Room 119. Oh, I mean room 9. The fuck is Jimmy doing? All right, we go down now. But first, let's get all the items. Oh shit. Hello. Which way was the elevator at? Locked. We just got all the items then. We found a child's purse. We found some bottles of whiskey and other spirits. Not the spirits I need though. I already have a scrying mirror. Maybe.
Is someone there?
This one never works.
Commander, I have a pizza team by cats right now. I'm planning to eat it for dinner, so you're going to have to sit on it. Get it? Sit on it.
This is the right way. Bloody handkerchief. All right. We're getting all the items. Easy. Key farmer. You found some trophies and awards. Oh shit. Two times room. Childless. You found some childish violin drawings. Alright, we got some trophies, we got some motherfucking keys. Life is good, you know? Alright, the compass wants us to go this way. Here? Oh shit.
Horror equals walking lull W. Hotel inspector equals horror lull W. Lights off equals scary lull W. E equals MC squared lull W. VARP equals treat lull W. Equals 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 lull W. I equals 3.142 lull W. Donor equals minus 10 lull W.
Not wrong. But is this the elevator? Exit. Elevator. Alright. We're taking the elevator. Alright, first we go to the kitchen before we go to LG. Because we have a chef's hat, you know. Hopefully he's not making a midnight snack sandwich something. All right, I use it now. Show me.
Who's there?
I have a chef's hat. Look.
Hello?
All right. Number. Alright, you fucking cook. Fucking LG. What's this? Grounds. There's nothing here. Is there?
Hello?
Welcome to Uganda.
Is someone there?
Welcome
is someone
to
there?
Uganda.
Welcome to Uganda. This compass. The fuck is it showing? What the fuck?
Welcome to Uganda.
Is anyone there?
The mirror told me to go here. Fucking shit mirror. It's the worst mirror ever. Alright, fuck it. Jumpers. We need to talk to the girl.
Is anyone there?
Hello? Hello? What's up?
What's your name?
I'm Amy Bell. I'm 10.
You're 10? I didn't ask how old you were. Have you seen this girl in the basement? Have you seen this? Alright. Have you seen
the
girl? I saw
a girl in the basement crying. Who was she?
It was me.
It was me. A boy called Jimmy locked me in the basement. Then he started stealing things from me.
Alright. What about this violin drawing?
Violin pictures.
Wasn't me. Where's the two-time?
I found some trophies. Who won them?
I don't know.
Why is there a blood-stained cloth in one of the drawers?
It could have been mine.
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms? Who did the child's purse belong to?
Me.
It was mine. It was for my
Welcome
birthday,
to Uganda.
But it was stolen.
Well, I got it for you. Match two replies you think connect to work out spirit story. The purse was mine? Okay. Pair sighting replies with item replies for faster progress. Alright, this with this.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, is that connected with what you said about the purse?
I'm retarded.
Yes, he took it when I wasn't looking and stole my money. I told him off, but he wouldn't listen.
Is anyone there?
She said no one left.
Is someone there?
Second floor. Sophie 6, Steven 50, or Zlinda. The Striker 0, Knuckles, Steven Pack. Welcome back, boys. Alright, seems to be some sort of party going on here. Weren't invited. I think the compass goes to this floor.
Hello? Is anyone there?
No. Yes.
I get it. Alright. Who lives here? Too dark ahead. Yeah, then maybe we should turn on the fucking generator down at the fucking basement. We can't. Alright, we need to ask the magic mirror where to go. We'll be going down in the kitchen now.
Welcome to you,
guys. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest after? Stop stealing. Hello, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm Amy.
All right, Amy.
I saw you shouting to Jimmy to give your toy back. Why did he take it?
Okay. I don't have your toy. Is this your toy?
Where did the wooden paddle come from?
I don't know.
What about the turpentine and lighter?
I found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
I don't know.
I didn't know what they were until Jimmy showed me.
Commandos, action is coming.
The only thing scary so far is when you get scared by something random. Oh, I'm the LYF.
Commandos. Like green thing. Zoom out.
I guess we have to fucking match it with a toy.
What you said about Jimmy stealing your toy, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
What?
He said my toy, but that was too bad.
Oh.
I hated him.
Yeah, of course. Well, I knew that. Jimmy soaked Amy's toy. Alright.
Welcome to you,
fucking first trying this bitch. Alright. Key. Wrong key. Alright, let's check the mirror. Is this open? Didn't think so. Alright, mirror in my hand. Tell me where my destination should land. Wait, what? What was it showing? Fuck, what was it showing? What did it say? One? Elevator to floor one? I missed it. First floor, alright. Alright, first floor. Thank God Jimmy's AFK. The Enclave, Sylvian, Windstorm, and Nils Einar with the 75 months. Impressive as fuck, boy. Just take the stairs. Nah. Elevator, much better. Alright. We have to follow the comp ass. I like this way. Alright, gotta go fast. Did it say a door number? This compass is fucking scuffed. Hey.
Is someone there?
All right. Is this the room? Ah, you found some old suitcases. That's not gonna help me shit. Alright, time to use the mirror. That's where I am. That's exactly where I am right now. No, it doesn't show where he is. It shows where I have to go. Hello, motherfucker.
Who's there? Hello?
Is he moving in real time, you think? Probably not, right? Wait, where's the clown? Here's the clown. You want me to go here? Unlucky. 111. All right. I have to rest here for a second. I get it now, why you can only use it at the beginning of the room, because they only have one animation for it. Alright, circus and then to the right. This is where we want to head. We want to see a circus thingy and then... Oops.
Welcome to Uganda.
Talking about. Did he steal all the fucking items? Wait, I'm chilling. Ignoring mirror. I don't know what the fuck the mirror means. I should ask about a key.
Hello.
The fucking morning, base.
How did you buy?
I came to the speedrun championship, locked a room. I got lost.
Can you help me escape?
It's RNG. I tried all the doors already. Unlucky.
It is unlucky, because I should have asked for the keys, where the keys lead. Look in storerooms for the spirit receiver. Try that door. Fuck, he took all the keys. I have a storeroom, so... This one. Alright, where's my fucking spirit receiver? turn around. In store, yeah, motherfucker. I am trying to find a storeroom. Found a key labeled floor 1. Yeah, but where the fuck does it lead? Alright. Fucking show me the way. And now focus. Okay. Where is this located? Yeah. There's a picture of two trees. Picture of two trees on the first floor. We're on the first floor. Picture of two trees. All right, tree hunter. Picture of two trees. What's on this one? Can someone see what's on this one? Picture of two trees. So where the fuck is it? Maybe this one. Or maybe the one next to the painting. Yes, that makes sense. Oh, all right, that makes sense. Right here. Someone has been sleeping here. Oh, this is my room.
No.
Storeroom. Oh, you think it's show me that I need to get the key here first? Alright, let's see. I got the key. And now it will show me the storeroom where it's at. Where's the fucking storeroom? This is the only storeroom I know. On the first floor. I'm on the first floor! That one over there. Uh, I saw him. Should I try opening this one? Woo! Oh, fuck. I can't see shit in this mist. I think this is bad. Uh-oh. We're fucked, aren't we? Why would I shout? I'm not fucking shouting. What the fuck? We're leaving. I couldn't use the mirror, it was too dark. Supposed to fucking find it in the fucking darkness. Tree hunter, it's here, right? No.
Welcome to Uganda.
Why didn't you just kill me? Your punishment must be more severe. Where the fuck are the tree? You fucking know where he is. He fucking knows. I'm in here. I thought it was a lot. I'm hiding in here, dude. Fuck this shit. I can't see fucking shit.
Hey.
Welcome to Uganda.
That was scary. He went left, so we're gonna go right. Where's my fucking iPad? Fall for that. Stupid. Alright, where's the fucking tree picture, dude?
I'm here.
Yeah, who fucking knows?
Down here. This way.
Oh shit.
Jimmy?
Oh fuck. Oh yeah, dude. I'm fucking done with this shit, dude. I'm too tired, boys. A little bit shorter stream today. A little bit hangover still. I'm too fucking tired for this shit, dude. Scottish Reap, Trio, OPR, The Corks, Silent Storm, The Rolling Fridge, and Sky Hopes, welcome back, ladies. Oh shit, I'm dropping some frames. Good timing. Good timing, boys. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the subs, 3 subs, donuts, gifted subs, and of course the bitcoins. Worth quite a bit nowadays, I heard. See you guys tomorrow, though. I'll be fucking rested and shit, alright? I'll be fucking rested. We'll see what's up, alright? In the meantime, stay beautiful, stay awesome. I'll catch you in the next one, yeah? Alright, bye-bye.